In 1944, a demon was summoned to the Earth to wage war. But the child of Hell was rescued by good men who taught him honor, kindness, and a sense of right. The scientists and researchers that gathered around the boy became the Bureau for Paranormal Research and Defense, an international organization that protects the world from occult and supernatural threats. There are things that go bump in the night. We're the ones who bump back.
Be him, the one I have waited centuries to see. How strange. So far from his path that I barely see the promise of glory. Can this be him? This Hellboy?
Oh, crap.
Is something wrong?
No. Yeah, I'm standing up to my butt and crap. That's what's wrong.
Hi, guys.
Good morning, everyone. Professor Broom, Professor Corrigan and I have just a few assignments to assign, and then we can all get on with our day. How's that sound? All right, then. Let's get started. Hellboy, you're going to Tibet. You'll team up with Mr. Clark. Oh, the Trung Rom Monastery.
Yeah.
Reputedly built from the bones of 9,000 monks. It was dismantled and burned by the Mongols in the 13th century, 800 years. Now it's back.
Is it just me, or could we use a nice big conference table?
It's just you.
Miss Sherman, Mr. Sapien, you'll be going to British Columbia.
Ogopogo has been sighted again in Lake Okanagan. This time it's evidently flipped a couple of houseboats.
Think I'm being typecast.
Aren't we all?
We have dealt with vampires before, Father. A stake through the heart, a clove of garlic on the tongue, and the villagers will sleep peacefully again. This one is clever, but tonight we send her to hell.
Will we?
You must have faith.
Yes. Yes, of course. The power of God will protect us. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall feel no fear. What was that?
Some sort of birds. Big ones.
Eagles. Hunting. Just like us.
Keep that close, Father. A vampire cannot bear the sight of a cross.
Actually, it is the faith of the person holding it that gives it power. You'll be fine.